The 19-year-old Indian Grandmaster Arjun Erigaisi stole the show after he defeated the reigning world champion in chess, Magnus Carlsen, in the Aimchess Rapid online chess tournament. Erigaisi had lost to Carlsen last month in the final of the Julius Baer Generation Cup online tournament. His win helped him regain his place in the top eight.